New at 6, law enforcement in Starr County are investigating the discovery of a body on an empty ranch. Police say the body was found on public land off U.S. 83 this afternoon. We're told Border Patrol agents first made the discovery. Lying next to the body were a pair of boots, a charger, and an empty plastic bag. We're working to get more information from Border Patrol on who this person was.